Are you searching for a recovery tool to repair and extract Windows corrupt BKF or zip backup file? Our software supports Windows NT backup and Symantec Veritas backup files. We brings you the ultimate solution for you. SysTools BKF Recovery Software. There are three main recovery mode options. You can choose quick scan option for files with minimum corruption. Deep advanced scan option for scanning highly corrupted backup files. Range-based scan can be selected to extract from certain portion of BKF data. Now let's check out the other features. Our software supports Windows NT backup and Symantec Veritas backup BKF files. Software can recover corrupt backup file data without losing any information. There are no file size limitations. The software can successfully recover up to 30 terabytes of data. It also allows the quick search option within recovered backup file to easily locate a file. Now let's install and run the software. You can see the main screen. Now from the navigation menu, select the scan file option. Now you can see the scan options window opens with multiple options. Click Browse button to select the file. After selecting the file, click Open button. Now let's select the quick scan option. You can select this option. If the backup file is having minimum corruption, you can select either BKF file or zip file to extract. Next is the advanced deep scan option. You can select this option if the file is highly corrupted. Select this option for extracting Windows NT, Veritas and Symantec BKF files. This option does not support zip files. Then comes the range scan option. This option lets you extract files from certain portion of the backup or zip file. You can select this option for scanning a specific range of BKF data. For example, if you select from 75% to 100%, then the last 25% of this specific data will be extracted from the selected backup file. Now let's select the deep scan option and check out how to extract files. After selecting the option, click Scan button. If there are any previously scanned files, click Yes. Then click OK. The file loads successfully and click Close button. You can see the folder tree appears on the left pane of the screen. On the top right corner of the screen, you can see the search option. You can search for files within the backup data using file name or file extension. Now let's search for JPEG files and click Enter. You can see the JPEG files will appear below. Now let's search for PDF files and click Enter. You can see the PDF files will load below. Now from the folder tree, you can choose a single folder or multiple folders to extract by selecting the checkbox option. Select the checkbox option on top for extracting all the folders. You can see the files from the chosen folder here. You can select a single file or multiple files for extracting by selecting the checkbox option. Now double-click the file and the window appears with options to open and view the selected file. Also, there is option to save the selected file. Now click Cancel and let's see how to extract file. Now right-click and select the Extract File option. Now select a folder from the window to save the extracted file. And click OK. After the extraction completes, click Close button. Here you can see the extracted file details. Now let's check out how to extract files in bulk. Choose the folders to extract by selecting the checkbox option. Now click Extract button on the top navigation menu. To start extracting the files, Extract Options window appears, and you can see multiple options to choose. Extract at selected location option is selected by default. There is also the Extract at original location option. Choosing this option will save the recovered file in its original location. Now let's select the Extract at selected location option to extract files. This option lets you choose the files to save to a location of your choice. Now click Browse button and select the folder to save the files. And click OK. Now click Extract button. The extraction process begins. After the process completes, click OK. And click Close button. You have successfully extracted the files. Now let's check out the output file location. You can see the Word file, which was extracted first. Also, you can see the folder in which the bulk files were extracted. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.